The Giambattista Valli Fall 2024 Couture Collection just debuted, and we have to see some of the looks. Please keep in mind there were over 35 looks, and I'm only showing you a handful of my fave, and we're starting very strong. The pink rosettes, everything. I just thought this was a really beautiful color as well. And then if you see the little 3D details, you know, throughout the model, you know, on her shoulder and her face, I don't know, I just think the floral accents are stunning. I was obviously sold by the color, all the floral details. I just think it's so pretty. I'm living for all of the details because there are a lot. Yeah, I like this a lot. This color is magnificent. Oh, so good. The draping effect, the 3D floral accents, it's all so beautiful. Some of the pieces felt very bridal, you know, with a lot of the veils and tulle, but I'm not mad at that at all. I actually think the pieces are still really stunning. It's a work of art. It's so pretty, like truly a work of art. I wish they had butterflies on the runway. Like, how gorgeous would that have been? I thought the blue face was a little interesting. I need to read up on that and see what the purpose was, but this dress in particular, and I feel like this for a lot of the dresses that you're about to see, is they could be short dresses as well. Like if you took that extra layer out, it could be like a really cute short dress, like a little bubble dress. But it looks good long as well, and I love the hooded detail. You cannot tell me this isn't stunning. The color is just so rich. Oh, it's beautiful. Okay, so again, this could be like a cute little short bubble dress as well, and wear it long. I actually think it's quite clever. I was so happy to see a black dress in there just because there was a lot of color, a lot of pastels. But for fall, you gotta have some rich tones and even a black dress because not everybody likes color. This is to die for. To die for. Like, I'm just thinking like bridal dress, and then for the after party, you just kind of take off that back piece and you have this really cute little short dress. So pretty. Wow. I want this. But I actually need this. Like, I need it today. I feel like this is really pretty. Like, I love the color scheme. Even without the sleeves, it would have been beautiful. I love the draping effect. It's just very, it's very fashion forward with all of the draping. But just think, even without it, it could still be really lovely. I like that the bottom layer has like this sheer effect. Just because, like I was saying, if you ever decided to wear it like short, that could be an option as well. The 3D will get me every single time. I just thought the color was really beautiful. It's so simple yet so elegant. I'm just dying to know your thoughts on this one. I'm a little torn. This color is quite stunning. I really like the side draping up top. I definitely think the show was a success. Dying to know if you had a fave. If so, let's chat in the comments.